The US has offered Slovakia 12 AH-1Z Viper attack helicopters, Hellfire 2 missiles, and training worth about $1 billion in exchange for the MiG-29 fighter jets Slovakia is giving to Ukraine. Slovakia would pay $340 million, and the rest of the cost would be covered by US financing with additional compensation from the EU. The Slovak government has yet to accept the offer. Follow for more.